Peter is charming. He's a doctor. He's sardonic yet hopeful.
Are you high?
I haven't had tea in weeks.
Maybe I don't want to get remarried.
But you do. I know you do. And we need to move that way. Forward. You need to move on so we can move on. I'm starting a new family, and I can't do that unless I know my old family's going to be okay.
What new family?
Something good has to come from something bad. Peter is the good that can come from our collective ungluing. And if you don't embrace that, then he will pickle his new liver. And that irony will be difficult to process.
You can't even fight for her a little bit, can you?
Go back upstairs.
Peter will die. He will die, and it will be on us.
No, no, this is not on me. I taught him to walk again. I stood here and held his hand as he learned to climb these stairs. It took us 2 hours to get from here to up there, but we did it. You broke him, and I am fixing him. He was my friend first, and I'll decide when I want to marry him. I will.
You can't even be happy that she said no, can you?
They belong together.
A normal person would want Peter to die.
A normal person would want Peter to be in this family.
A normal person wouldn't have hit him with his car.